Hello, I'm a truck. You've heard songs about truck drivers, many times their stories told. How they pulled out of Pittsburgh or 6 days on the road, bound for the river and canyon, and climbing the old grape line, that old roadhouse down in Texas, and the girls they left behind. You've heard their tales.
Hold on, hold on. I'm the one that says get going. Just hold your horses. Okay, we have the Barramundi Packard team down here, captained by Jim Cunora, the desk jockey. We've got Andrew Norman, we have Brad May. He's another desk jockey. I think he's wearing his wife's sneakers too. Shane MacArthur, Mason Hunter, and Daniel Gibbs. Now, I think they've got all the old blokes in the back line, so we need to keep an eye on those. Once they get past halfway, there might be only three guys contributing to the effort. Okay, so Slim, put your hand down. We're going to sound the horn to start and the horn to finish, so keep going until you hear that second horn. All right, guys, on your mark, get set, go. Here we go, guys. Is the truck moving yet? That's it. Bit of encouragement from the sidelines. So these guys are towing the new Kenworth 610. It's supposed to be lighter than the previous model, so we'll work out, they'll know by the time they get to the end of the line whether it is lighter. Keep going.
I'd have a flat on the inside tool. Ha, that fix him. I never did like the way he drives anyhow. Thinks he's God's gift to waitresses. He never gives them a tip. Well, I know what he's going to do now. He's going to take out that tape cartridge of Buck Owens and play it again. I don't know why he don't get a Merle Haggard tape.